is incredible. No idea that you two were such good cooks.
Well, thanks. I mean, since our trip to Spain, we've been cooking a little bit more.
Oh, right. Your trip to España. Why, this paella recipe is so incredible.
Yeah. We have been kind of junkies lately, yeah? We keep talking about this, but, like, you just can't go to Spain.
Don't go to Spain.
Don't. Because if you go, you'll be hooked on.
That's so funny! Oh, it's good to laugh again.
I'm sorry to bring this up, but have you guys heard anything about your daughter?
No.
I'm so sorry.
Hey, thank you. She's still missing. They're doing all they can. Yep. So, do any of you know where the word paella comes from?
No, paella, like, I don't really know the origin, but, like, we'll try. Kind of like, burst from the mouth, you know what I mean? Like, here I am, paella, ooh. Here I am. Oh, paella, it's kind of sensual, isn't it? Oh, paella, mi amor, feast of a paella. Paella picante.
Oh, we actually had this amazing paella last month. It's this wonderful saffron. Oh, where was it from, honey?
Saffron in that paella wedding.
We got our saffron for our paella in Barcelona!
From this rustic old woman that we found in the Cabellon.
She's fucking old.
Gianna. Cooking her paella over her, like, paella pan with her saffron, and I was like...
blown open when the police shot it.
Thank goodness they got at least one of them. And, you know, thank goodness for this amazing paella.
I love you so much.